So are those like bombs going off?
Ooh! Ooh!
Hello everyone, welcome to Inside. It may or may not be 1 o'clock in the morning. Well, no, almost 2 o'clock in the morning. So I'm gonna try and be quiet. To be honest with you. Okay, so I don't remember at all what we were doing or where we were. Because it's been a very long time since I've done this game. So, what do? I'm just gonna go this way. There's this. Wait, can't I, like, jump over this wall? Wasn't I, like, jumping over stuff? Or did I already do that? I don't know. Like I said, it's been a while. I guess I'll have to get out and press that button. How do I get out? I guess it was just A. Hopefully I don't drown. Because I remember you drown quickly. Press the button. Press the button. You're gonna drown, aren't you? Good. I thought I was gonna drown. I don't remember the buttons at all. Now what? I lowered the water. What did that do? Exactly. Ow! Do I need to go lower? What? What did I do? I just realized what I'm supposed to do. I just realized. I know I seemed like an idiot, but I didn't realize it until now. I was supposed to do that. Okay. Now I realize this. Let's go. Now I gotta go press that button. Man, I wish I realized that before. Now it smells like poo in here because my cat pooed. Man. Press the button? Press the button? Press the freaking... Go! Don't drown! My god. Doesn't even give you a warning if you start to drown. Or... It does, it goes, but it doesn't give you the warning when you're about to die. It's just like, you're dead now. You gotta be careful. It's risky. It's very risky. I don't understand, I just had the heater on in my room, and now I'm hot, even though I just turned the heater off. My room doesn't know what to do. Like, no, get back in, what are you doing? You wanna do this. There you go. See, that's what you wanted to do. Now we're on the other side. Dude, we just solved the puzzle. And then we do this. This is where we died last episode. I remember. I missed, also. It's because I'm not very good. Yeah! There we go. Oh, hello. I'd rather not encounter you, so can you go away, please? It looks like a little baby with hair. I'm gonna kill you. How about that? I'm gonna kill you. Die! I wanna kill it. I'm gonna go away from it and then be like, oh, I'm just going away. Hey! Oh, is it gonna get me if I don't have the light on it? Is that what the thing is? Hey! Is that what's going on? Will it get me if I don't do that? Because it's swimming towards me really fast if I don't. Get away from me. Oh, I see. Get back. Get back. There we go. Dude, we're a genius. I love it. We're so good at games. Good job, guys. We did that together. Wah! Oh, it's going to be in here. Without a doubt. Don't get me, you stupid thing. Or maybe that was the only part with that water thing. That'd be great. Was that seriously it? Was that it? Huh. We're done with the level. Or the water level. Okay. Now I'm walking towards something. Wish I could sprint. This looks like a prison. So, not very good. There's a tire there. Cool. Cool. Always love tires. They're very good. They do great things. I don't remember the button to do anything. I'm pushing on it. Oh, okay. Just pushing on it does something. Okay. Oh, don't die. Don't do it. Don't do it. And we're dead. Oh, hey, what's up? You gonna eat me? Oh, wait. I can lift it. Or I'm too weak. I see. It would have been... They should have made it where you killed someone and that thing fell down. We would have felt terrible. Why is it making that boom noise? Where are we? It's like we're inside something, but it's like we're outside. It's so weird. This place is huge. What is this? Oh. Okay. No matter what direction I go, nothing's happening. So I'm just gonna leave that be. You must have to come over here and turn on power or something. Doesn't this like... What the hell? What's over there? I don't know, but I'm gonna get away from it. Oh my god, there's a countdown? No, it just went up. I don't understand. What is this? Oh, I'm going up. This is an elevator. Oh. Okay. We are definitely inside a building. I thought we were outside. I have no idea what's going on right now. I'll be honest with you guys. I'm just kind of playing around to see what's going on. I have no idea what's going on. I hope you guys enjoy these types of videos. I feel like these are my favorite to make. Just like silly little games like this, even though this isn't a silly game. Just little games like this. They're fun to me. I love doing them. Okay, nothing's happening with you, so I'm gonna leave you alone, I guess, because everything I do is not working. But yeah, doing Limbo and then this. I recorded two episodes of, or I think it did two episodes of Owlboy, and I'm really excited to do that, but I'm gonna do Hollow Knight first. I'll probably record both at the same time, to be honest. Not upload them both. Just record both of them at the same time and get Hollow Knight done first and then start uploading Owlboy. Owlboy is really good and fun. Phone, shut up. You're not even in this video. What are you doing? But yeah, if you haven't played Owlboy, go check it out. It's like the greatest game ever. It's so cool. At least, I've only played it for like 2 hours. So, maybe. I don't know. I don't remember how long the recording. It was a while ago. I think it was before I recorded the two episodes of this. So, man, nothing is fucking working. Everything I go up to doesn't move. How am I supposed to progress if there's nothing to do? Huh, game? I can't do anything if nothing works. What do you want me to do? Where's the elevator? Here's the elevator. Hopefully there's something to the right. Because so far there's nothing else. Back in sand. What is this? Okay. Alright. So this is bringing me where exactly? What? What? You son of a bitch! What? I probably shouldn't have done that. I might be trapped here now. Oh, hey! Hey, guys! Hey! Hey! Oh god, no! More? I'm absolutely gonna drown. Come on! Come on! We got this! I'm swimming, what do you expect? I'm underwater, I can't breathe. I'm making noises. There's not many sound effects. By the way, I want to play a game called... Fuck, I don't remember the name of it. I don't know, I went into someone's YouTube channel and... They weren't, like, talking or anything, which... I usually don't watch videos of... people who don't, like, just gameplay, because... I'd rather play the game if I'm just gonna watch gameplay, you know? But it was something. I just, I wanna play it. Because it looks really beautiful. So, believe it or not, even more beautiful than this game. I know, crazy. So, I'm excited to play it. I'm going to buy it, or I'm going to rent it, one of those. I don't know, I'm probably most likely going to play it on Xbox, though. I will maybe tell you what it is at the end of this episode. Oh! Hey, guys? Yeah, there we go. Come on. Come on. Throw me up there. Throw me up. There we go. You good. We puzzle. We puzzle all time. Come on, guys. I'll get you back up here. You're my teammates now. Hey, but can you stay, like, right there so I don't squish you? Stay, like, right there? Yeah. I don't want you guys to die. Because if you come over here, you will absolutely die. And I don't want that. I need you guys for stuff. Like puzzles. Oh god, move, dude. You almost got decapitated. You would have died. I wonder if you guys are enjoying the series. I haven't uploaded a single episode yet. Tip for me. So, I don't know how you guys like it or not. This could be getting no views at all. And you're probably like, I hate this series, but I don't know that yet. What's up here? Probably a secret? Guys, throw me up. What is your problem? There you go. See? You freaking weaklings. How hard was that? Huh? Huh? What's up here? Nothing. Oh, you know what? I thought I was gonna die. We gotta pull this over there, right? Come on, guys. We'll do it together. Is he just humping the other one? That guy right there? He's just humping. It's not even doing anything. Alright, I think we should be good. And then go up here and that'll do something. I honestly don't know why I'm putting that there. I'm just doing stuff. Kinda just trying to figure out whatever I'm doing. Maybe I gotta jump inside of it. Oh, they're pushing me. What was over here? I swear to God, if this is just a secret. Wait. Oh, wait. You can climb it. Why am I back in the water? Is this a secret? I feel like this is a secret. What is this? It was a secret, wasn't it? What's going on? Whoa! Oh. Okay. I had to get more of these people. Excuse me? What the hell? Oh, okay. Move for a second. Okay, maybe not. What is the problem then? It's getting up there. I'm not that heavy, am I? Am I fat? Maybe I gotta keep jumping? Or maybe jump on it when it after it ticks off. What? I have no clue what to do here. Yeah, I think that's making it go slower when I jump on it. Oh! Oh! I got it. Let me know if you figured it out before me. Or am I just that damn smart? I'm pretty damn smart. And they're dead. Come on, guys. You're my slaves now. Come on. Come on. Come on. You're gonna do work for me. Watch out for the evil monster lady or water thing. Lady. I just got you guys. I don't want you to be eaten by it. That wouldn't be very good now, will it? Would it? You guys are very clumsy. Look at the way they run. Come on, other people. We're doing this together. You, and 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 you. I think I just got all of them. And me. I'm pretty sure I included all of them. I wonder if I'm boring you guys. I'm just trying to commentate while playing this game. Alright? There may not be an incredible amount of stuff happening. Alright? But that's not the point of this game. It's a puzzle game. What do you expect? I remember this one guy over here. This is a long... Can you guys jump with me to make it go faster? Is this even speeding it up at all? Feels like something else is happening when I do this. Feels like something faster is happening. But it's still pretty slow. Come on, guys. Let's get this together. I have to hold X. Come on, guys. See? Oh, wait. Is there anything in here? My God. It goes even more left. Okay. Alright. You guys won't follow me down here. So, what? Do. Maybe pick me up and throw me? That worked. Oh my God. I almost did it, you guys. Okay, fine. Go back and then come back forward. And then go back. I did it. I did it for you guys. I did it. The sanctuary. Why were you just waiting on the minecart? There you go. Why? And also, why are you automatically like attached to my cap? If you were attached to my cap a second ago, couldn't you just like got out of the thing and walk to me? The questions. I honestly don't remember how much or how long I recorded for the last episodes. I don't remember if I did like half an hour or an hour. I need to check. I don't wanna go over whatever my thing was before. So I was doing 30-minute videos with this. I don't know if I wanna do 30-minute. I might wanna do more. I don't know. So what was over here? Oh, you know what? I think I need more. I probably do. Come over here. Actually, wait, there's people over here we can collect. Guys, seriously, come on. Wait, can we grab this? Can we grab this? No? I don't know what that is. Oh, that's the weight. There's 4 more people we need left. Okay. I think. I actually don't know. Just the number went down. I think now it said 20, which before it was 19, I'm pretty sure. So, by the way, do you guys know a game called Sly Cooper? It's a little game that no one really knows of. I'm kidding. Actually, if you don't know of that game, oh my God. But, yeah, I love that game. I am so sorry. Goodbye. I hope they're still alive. Do you want to see me do a Let's Play on that? I don't have a PS4, so I can't really... There's a lot of games I want to do a Let's Play of on PS4, and it sucks because I don't have one. But let me know if you would like to see like a Let's Play of Sly Cooper and like Uncharted and stuff. I can do Uncharted... Oh, they can throw me up here. I can do Uncharted 3... 2... Actually, there's remasters, aren't there, for the PS4? Man... Are you alive? Hey. Oh, I'm gonna use his dead body for weight, ain't I? Oh my God. Can I see what's down there? No? This is a little messed up. Come on, buddy. I need your weight. It's not my fault you're dead. I didn't do that to you. You did it to you. Thanks for catching me, guys. Oh, I'm so sorry. I just knocked his ass down. We only gotta go to the second floor, right? I really hope we don't have to go to the third. It takes so long. No! Put me down. Put me down. This part of the game is pretty long. It's easy puzzle, which is great. I mean, now that I have this helmet. But, it's a pretty long part. Are they dead? They're dead, aren't they? Oh my god, thank you, they're alive. I was like, dude, I just killed these guys. I feel terrible. Come on. Come on, you guys. Seriously. We're almost there. Come on, Pharaohs. Cameron. Where's the dead guy? Hold on, let me grab this guy over here. Let me grab him. We're good. Look at that. We did it together. Now what's over here? Oh, they're staying there. Take the helmet off. I feel like you're gonna get like cancer or something from it. It's not good. Something bad is with that helmet. Did it just fall off? It fell off. So are those like bombs going off? Oh my god!
Oh! Oh!
That was terrible. That was terrible. What the hell is going off? Is it bombs or something? I gotta come on. This would be terrifying in real life. Debris. Oh, almost didn't make that one. This is crazy. What is going off? What did I just do? Oh. What is this doing? Oh, right. Okay. Oh, wait. Hold on. Go, 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 go. Oh. I thought we had to go to that thing on the right. How far up do I want this? Like right here? I need to make sure that I have it like at a good distance. Right there should be fine. Maybe a little bit more. Right there. What if it just fell off right now? Or flew towards me? I don't understand, like, it can instantly, like, destroy me. Why isn't it, like, breaking some of this stuff? Like, look at that! Look at that! Oh, this isn't good. It's like a shotgun blast. Please tell me I got a checkpoint. This is crazy. It's like bombs going off, or like... The what's it called? The mine things? Do you know what I'm talking about? It's not stupid. It's not stupid what I just said. The things that hit into the ground, you know what I mean? I don't know if that made any sense what I said, but I hope it did. What the hell are you supposed to do here? I bet, cause like, I don't know what else you would do besides drag this, which doesn't seem like that. So what the hell do you do? What do you do? Oh. No? Yeah, this is the only thing that makes sense to me. Oh, it went too fast. So stop it like right here. And then wait, and then go. Oh my god, it's so fast. I did it. What the hell? Why did the music change? It didn't do this last time. Am I going like deaf or something? I did it! Holy crap! I must be going deaf. Oh, this is a jump up thing. Come on. Damn. Okay, so that has to be timed, right? Am I going deaf? Go, go. Where am I going? Here? I did it. Holy crap. What is this? What in the world? Oh, I'm dead. Okay. I think that's where we're ending this episode. I will see you in the next one. Thanks for watching. Later.